And I know she'll be there for me, at least we'll both be numb. And she'll always get the best of me, the worst is yet to come. But at least we'll both be beautiful and stay forever young. This I know, yeah, this I know. She told me don't worry about it. She told me don't worry no more. We both know you can't go without it. She told me you'll never be alone. I can feel my face when I'm with you, but I love it, oh I love it. I can feel my face when I'm with you, but I love it, oh I love it.
Enjoyed the fourth day of the Rainbow Art Journaling series. If you did, give this video a huge thumbs up. If you can't tell by the title of this video, the theme for this particular page was The Wiz, and I was actually listening to Todrick Hall's Straight Out of Oz soundtrack while I was doing this, because that soundtrack is like Wizard of Oz Wiz themed. But I just went with like a simple black and green spread, and this is like a quote from Todrick Hall's No Place Like Home song. Like, the very first line of it is, "Pay no attention to the man behind the curtain." So I thought it was very Wiz-esque, and there's a lot of green in Wizard of Oz, obviously. So I thought this was the perfect page to do for green. If you agree, give this video a thumbs up. And don't forget to subscribe to the channel and turn on the post notifications so you get notified when the rest of the series comes out. We are over halfway done at this point, and I'm so excited for you to see the last three pages. But until next time, this has been Ivy. Thank you for watching. Hopefully I see you in my next video. Bye!